Hey guys, welcome to Digit.in, and where we are today is we are at the Razer booth, and this is the Razer Kishi. It is a universal controller for your smartphone. This is an Android version that's in front of me right now, and an iOS version will be launched soon. Now, Razer doesn't sell its products in India, but they definitely are really cool, so we're here to show it to you. It has the very Xbox-like controller design with the D-pad, the offset analog sticks, the ABXY placement, and you've of course got triggers. Now, the reason this is universal is because it's got a stretchable back, this a little elastic kind of a pull at the back, and it's actually a one-piece controller, so when you remove the phone, this is going to combine in and become one piece, and it connects to the smartphone via your USB-C port, and it has of course the ability to charge pass through, so you're not like, if you have low battery, you have to remove the case and, you know, stop playing. You can actually pass through charge the phone, and the fact that it's connected through the USB-C port means that it is actually going to have you better latency. So as you can see, as I move the joystick around, there is absolutely no latency on any of the movements that take place. So it actually does have a pretty comfortable form factor to hold as well. The grip is it might be a little small for someone like me with big hands. I wish it had kind of a little bit of an extender out here to give you a better grip. But overall, considering this is for mobile gaming, it actually has a really cool design. And with the explosion of mobile gaming in India, we hope Razer brings this to India, but I guess that's wishful thinking. So there you are, guys. That was a quick look at the Razer Kishi, if I'm pronouncing that right. And for more from CES and the world of technology, you can stay tuned to Digit.in.